Hello everyone and welcome back to more Steven Plays Skyrim. My name is Steven George, I play video games, and today, it's more Skyrim. When we last left off, we accomplished quite a bit. Finally got rid of Impatience of a Saint, which was honestly like one of the worst quests in the game. What it gives you is not all that great, maybe if you're a lower level, maybe if you're just jumping into Dawnguard, but it takes forever to do because you have to find all these pages, and if you're not using a walkthrough, I don't know how you do it. Anyway, today I've decided that we're going to jump into Shalador's Insights. It's something that we got when we talked to Urag Groshrub. It's interesting because you talk to him at the College of Winterhold, but he will only give you this quest if you have Dragonborn, because you have to come to Dragonborn to get this. Let me show you where we are on the map. Currently, we're up here. Keep in mind, we are in Solstheim. And where we need to go is here, find Shalador's writings. I don't know what this quest entails, but I thought it would be fun because we just got it, and apparently it's... Oh my god, it's up the mountain. Wait, what the piss is... What the... Where did you come from? Are we near a thing? Was there a dragon there the whole time? That was just really fast. What is that thing in the distance? I have no idea. Okay, I'm going to keep making my way up. That's more than likely a revered dragon, because pretty much all we're fighting now is revered dragons. We can get the lower level ones too, but we can fight the revered now that I'm level like 60 or 65 or something. So that probably has something to do with it. What is here? I don't know. There's a strong box, though. I think I'm going to unlock it and find out what's inside. I'm still increasing my lockpicking abilities, which is nice. Two garnets. And a dead guy, a dead reaver, who had some gold on him, and apparently got killed by the Reeklings! You little pisser! Crap! What are you guys doing up here? Get out! Get away from me! Sorry to kill your buddy's little breakfast, but it had to be done. A fur helmet. So where's that dragon? There he is. Fantastic. Well, if I don't have to deal with the dragon, I won't. I'm really just focusing on making my... What the troll? Excellent! You're not gonna like this, Mr. Troll. I learned Incinerate. You're dead. Okay. Now maybe we can finally get to where we need to... Mosring Pass. It's a Reekling village. That could be problematic. Die! And I have to worry about the freaking dragon. Things never get easier for me. Gotcha. I'm on my way over there. Little Breckfleck. Sorry you gotta kill your cousins, but make with the killing. Gotcha. Are there more? Oh, look, that one's on a boar. That's cute. I'll kill you and the boar. This could be a very simple and painless process. You just stand still and let me do you in. Don't go too far now. They will continue to stumble. Makes it simple. Gotcha. Who's left? Did I get them? They dead? There's another strong box. What's up with all the strong... This one's the East Empire Company. So this episode is already off to a very explosive start. Kind of the... I can't say it's the opposite, because last episode we got the ability to summon Karstog, which is crazy, and an East Empire pendant. Someone had let me know I need to be taking those, because they're actually worth a ton of money to... one of the guys that inhabits the, I think, the bar in Ravenrock. So I need to hold on to them if I can. So young, maybe. I don't know. Ages. Huh. Just a really small outpost out here in the middle of nowhere. But that dragon is still around, so I'm gonna get... Well, the getting is good. Here we go! Where are we? We're in some kind of boat. Faendol, little Breckfleck. Faendol? Little Breckfleck? Are you... Okay, well, that's different. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this chest here. Shalador's Insights. Got it. Also got a lot of gold. Malachite, Stamatronite, none of this other stuff is useful. This is interesting. It looks like a dwarven boat. I don't know why. It also doesn't look like there's anything else to it. Oh, there's another chest in here. Doesn't look like this is really something we can explore. Looks like we've already seen it all. This chest has got a hunting bow, a cup. This must be what the Reeklings were holding on to, because this stuff's terrible. Huh. Skeleton. Is there no way to progress in this map? Leather boots. I mean, I guess not. That's a little upsetting. Regular shoes. We can't get over into that section. I can take a look at the map and it'll probably... Yeah, this is it. There's nothing else to it. Strange vessel indeed. Back out we go. Alright, where is Faendo and Little Breckfleck? Because they were not with me. Is that dragon still around? Looks like the dragon left. Faendo? Little Breckfleck? Did you guys get lost, or... It's strange because they normally just, you know, show up whenever I go into a building, but maybe that building doesn't count. I don't know where they are. Oh! I see him! I see Faendel. You'll figure it out. You know, while I'm up here, I know that I need to return this book, but, there's something out in the distance. Do you guys see that? What is that? It's a big old building of some sort. I just kind of want to go check it out and see what it is. It also looks like there's some other stuff I haven't discovered over here. There's just so much left to discover, even in Skyrim. I know Solstheim makes more sense because we haven't spent a ton of time looking around Solstheim. But even in Skyrim, there are a lot of undiscovered locations. So what do we got here? Falbthars. Of course! How could it be so silly? It couldn't be anything other than Falbarv. Neat. Well, that's discovered. Let's travel over here and discover this while we're at it as well. There's also a mine nearby. Crap. Don't fall. Well, maybe fall a little bit. I have become ethereal if I need it. I'll be alright. Just slowly. There we go. Got it. Just don't get washed up river, and everything will be fine. Aren't those things normally... Those icons normally used for standing stones? But there's not any standing stones in Solstheim. I mean, at least I don't think so. Maybe there is. Or maybe it's not the icon, and I'm sorely mistaken. Come on, get up there. There we go. So what is this thing? We're right next to it. It's just over this hill. Ugh. What is this? This must not be a standing stone after all. Can we get it discovered? Stalrim source. It is, as the name implies, a source of Stalrim. And we actually have the thing with us to mine the Stalrim, but I don't have a reason to get the Stalrim. Like, that, it doesn't actually matter to me. Okay. Keeping up with the discovery thing, I'm just gonna walk down here and discover this mine. Because there's a mine down here. What is it? Fart. More Reeklings. No problem, I got this. You're a terrible shot, by the way, little buddy. I feel bad for killing these guys. I wish there was some way that you could be like, hey, look, little Breckflex with me, and then everyone would just instantly be your friend. But I guess it's not going to happen. Also, I guess it's a little too late to do the right thing now, because, I mean, I'm blasting them all with fire. To be fair, though, it's helping me a lot because my destruction skill is increasing quite a bit. Oh, and you increased my heavy armor as well. Bye. Sorry, buddy. Oh, there's one left. I sure do love killing the little guys. Where is he? Oh, hi. Oh, you almost escaped, didn't you? Don't wiggle. It's only going to make it harder. Bye. Alright, now is there anything of interest in your camp? A lot of East Empire Company strong boxes. Probably got more pendants in here. There we go. Got it. And this has got a flawless ruby. Oh. It's the first time in a long time I've taken everything inside of a container. And there's another chest. This one will probably suck, right? Yeah, stuff I'll take. Alright. Oh! There's my Reekling! Little Breckfleck, you're the best. Now, this is a mine. I'm kind of curious to go in here. I don't do enough exploring. Let's go. I mean, what's going to be in here? Reeklings? Probably just Reeklings. Alright. Yeah, it's just a Reekling cave. Sorry to kill you guys. Boom! You guys are so screwed. I feel kind of bad, but at the same time, I don't. I'm mostly interested in exploring because I don't do enough of it. And this is a good way to force myself to do it. I got a cinematic cam and it didn't even kill him. It was different. And this actually might be a small thing. This might be like just this room. In fact... Well, hello there. Are you guys fighting? You guys will get it worked out. Talk amongst yourselves. I'm just gonna take all this stuff. Very nice. Huh, well it looks like this was actually worth my time. Got it. Also some gold ingots, but I don't really care about those. And we have a chest. Gold, and don't care about that. Huh. And this was it. We can check the map to make sure. Solstheim cleared. Yep. It's just this teensy little room. Oh, it's got something even better. Daedric shield. Okay, fine. I'll sell it. Gold lockpick. And I should probably take that stupid thing, too. Take everything. We'll sell it eventually. Oh, we can search the huts? I didn't even know. To be fair, it doesn't really have anything great, but... And finally, there is a cave of reavers. I guess they were eating them. Gross. But neat! Okay, well this wasn't a complete waste. I got some money. I got a bunch of gems. So that was kinda cool. Exploration's fun. Alright, let's go outside and maybe stumble across one more place. Alrighty. There is a cave nearby. And I don't know what's in said cave. But it's pretty close. You know what? This is gonna be one of those times. There we go. Become ethereal. That's nice. In fact, I don't think I've ever in the entire game used that shout. I mean, maybe like once, but that was seriously it. Which is a shame because it's a good shout. And that's the purpose for, you know, suddenly jumping down a huge mountain. Gets the job done. And I didn't think it was possible. We are discovering even more Reeklings. It's interesting because in some of the people we've talked to have said that, you know, there's Reeklings all over Solstheim, and we never really saw them. They were in Thirskmead Hall, and we helped them, but then I never saw them otherwise, and here they are. We're finding all of them today. And we're sending all of them to Reekling Hell. Reekling Hell is far worse than regular Hell, trust me. I've been there. There's gotta be a chest around, right? Come on, you guys can't leave me hanging. You had to have something useful, right? Chest. Here we go. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, you scared the piss out of me! Oh, hiding in barrels is not cool, Reeklings. Jesus. Oh my god, my heart is pounding so hard. I didn't even kill that one. Kill him! Double cinematic cam. He just stood there and roasted. You deserve it after that. Jeez, that was scary. There's not even anything in this. So what did we discover? Bristleback Cave? Oh, this is probably going to be full of bristlebacks. There's things that the Reeklings can ride. This might be fun. Let's do it. Okay, I'm definitely expecting even more Reeklings. You son of a... Get out of here. Die! I gotta be careful with barrels. So you guys are dead. You got a Lesser Soul Gem, lockpick, minor healing, bleh. And did you have anything useful? Probably not. Gold and a lockpick. And let's go down further into the cave and see if we can find where the Reeklings are hiding. Hi, buddy! Ugh! Now, the good news is, I am going off the beaten path, but I'm doing exactly that. Correct. Increasing my destruction. I'm casting a lot of spells, and it's going to end up helping me quite a bit to increase my overall destruction magic. Now, once we get to level 100 with this, we can start the master level quest just like we finished for the Illusion and Alteration, which means we'll be able to get some really, really sweet destruction spells, which is going to be cool and useful as we get near the end of the game. Feels weird to talk about the end, right? And I've had a few people be like, no, Steven, you're not near the end. You have, you know, a lot left. Well, we don't really. I mean, we may have another 2 or 3 months of Skyrim, but I'd say that beyond that, I don't know. Maybe 4 months at most. Which is like 40 more episodes. I just don't see it going that much longer. We're accomplishing a lot. We're getting a lot of the quests done. There are a lot of freaking Reeklings in this room. And I'm not going to cut it short. I mean, I'll make sure that we do everything that people want to see happen. This is crazy how many Reeklings are in this room. Do you see the numbers? I think we stumbled across the motherlode. This chest is open and has garbage in it. Elixir of health, push into the night, lots of goblets. These guys were living like kings in here. Search chest. Gold, vigorous healing. I'm always willing to go out of my way to get a vigorous healing. Sup? You know, maybe this will be a time when, I haven't used Thunderbolt at all. I just kind of want to see it work. Jeez, that's cool. Boom! Yeah, actually, Chain Lightning would probably be a more effective attack here, because it's going to bounce off of them. There we go. I think that'll help. I also may be hurting a little Breckfleck or something. I don't know. Yeah, there's so many enemies in here that this has got to be, you know, at least somewhat effective. Get out of here. But I think I'm also hurting a little Breckfleck. Die! Yeah, it's bouncing. It's doing a lot of bouncing. Okay, you're not my guy. Just making sure. There's no one else over here, so it's less effective when there's just one. It's like static electricity over and over again. Poor little thing. I feel a little... Wow, master level chest. I feel a little bad, but not bad enough to stop doing it. Master level chest. Curse you. Careful. Just go slow. There we go. We're getting it open. A little bit more. Got it. Master level chest. Got. Empty wine bottle. Gold. Hammer. Lockpicks. Pretty much garbage for being a master level lock, but it does help increase my skill even faster, so I can't complain. Boom! Boom! Jump to new targets. I need lots of enemies in the room for this to be effective. You know what? You just deal with it. I'm going to go further in so I can find more enemies. This is a really deep cave. This really is the mother load of Reeklings. There we go. Hitting multiple guys at once is the way to go. We got more, we got more, we got more. Come on, show me all your friends, all your friends, all your friends. There we go. Look at it zapping all over the place. Excellent. That's a lot of Reeklings. And they are dead, man. Except for that one. Poke him. Poke him, little Breckfleck. Thank you. Well, I was going to say, I don't see any more red marks, but I take it back. There's still a ton left. I'm not really sure where they... Stop coming out of barrels, dang it. Die. I don't get it. Where are they? Does the cave go further in? And if so, where? Also, they are drunkards. Jesus Christ, there are so many empty wine bottles in here. It's ridiculous. Also, I saw a drum, and it reminded me of back in the older episodes whenever I used to collect flutes and drums. It was kind of fun. It was really stupid, but it was kind of fun. There we go. There we go. That's right. You want some of this? Boom. Boom. Kapow. So many targets. So many people dying. You get them? I think that may be the very last one. Don't see any more red. What's that? Oh, Horker Meat. I thought it was a weird-looking book. We got another strong box. Amethyst. Necklace of the Peerless Knight. Meh. Whatever. A bucket. Is there no, like, good treasure in here? Like, really, really good? It doesn't seem like it. Although it was fun to... I hate to admit it, but it was actually really fun to kill so many Reeklings, especially using Chain Lightning. I don't think I've ever seen so many enemies in one place. Increased my lockpicking skill almost to level 60. Yep, level 66. Ultimate healing and East Empire pendant. There's no, like, super level chest or anything. No. I guess not. Okay. Without further ado... Let's, oh wait, it goes in deeper. Really? No way. This is insane. There's actually more. God, I thought we were almost done. There can't be much more, though. Like, you okay, by the way? I hate to be hurting you. Give me another one so I can hit several of you. This cave keeps going. I actually thought we were done. Or does it go back up now? I have no idea where we are. They're going to worry about that other weakling, a rabbit, and some other crap. Does this take us back up to the top? Just maybe drop us off where we were? God, it never ends. I have never seen so many weaklings. I mean, with so many weaklings, one of these has got to be related to Lil Breckfleck. You'd think that he would be a little upset about this, but he doesn't seem to care too much. Lil Breckfleck, keep up. Now we're at the... No, there's even more! Jesus Christ! I was honestly going to cut and then go back to Urug in the College Winterhold and be done with it. But there's more. There are actually more people to kill. There's even more! You can see how deep the cave goes. This is insane. This is absolutely nuts. Don't you run from me. God, there's... Jesus, look at all of them. There's probably... We've probably killed like 200 Reeklings. Like, this is like the Reekling Holocaust. And I am responsible. And I feel very bad. I'm the Reekling Hitler. But to be fair, I would be totally cool with being friends if the game gave me that dialogue and was like, hey, you have a Reekling on your side. And then the Reekling talks in his Reekling language and it was like, hey, these guys are cool. They are my friends. But no, it doesn't do that. So instead, I just run around zapping them all and sending them all to hell. But Chain Lightning is a good move for here. There we go. There we go. That's right. Just a little more, honey. Just a little more. It's going to be over soon. Oh, God. The Bristleback. Ah, the Bristlebacks. Crap. Die. Get down. That one's chasing me. That one's chasing me. No! Bad Reekling. Ugh. Shot him off a cliff. Okay. Now, there's still more. They're over there still dealing with these guys. Is that my guy? Is that... I can't... There's so many Reeklings, I'm worried to, like, attack. Okay, that's my guy. He needs some health, but he's working. Chain Lightning could spell trouble if I accidentally shoot him. I know it's like combat, but... We good? Die! And you're dead. One left? Jesus. Get ship down, my friend. You're gone in the face. You're alive. Where's Faendal? 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 He must be over there fighting someone else, right? I don't think he would die in this cave. Supposedly, the only way he can die is if I kill him outside of combat. That should technically be the only way he's allowed to perish. Although, who knows? We got another Bristleback. Now, is this one friendly? This one's not friendly! Ugh! God, I wish I could... Let my guy... Oh, there's Faendal. Let my Lil Breckfleck ride the Bristlebacks, because that would be sweet. Okay, so have we had a chance to experience how deep the rabbit hole goes? Because this is ridiculous. There can't be much more, if any, at this point. Right? Because now the cave is starting to climb back up. Where does this go? This probably goes back... This goes to the surface. This takes you back out to Skyrim, I bet. Or not. That's the kind of chest I was looking for. A diamond. A diamond and some cash. Is that it? This goes up even further. And this takes us maybe back up to the start. At least there's not Reeklings popping out every single second. Solstheim cleared. Jesus. Wow. I had no idea this cave was this big. And it looks like there might have been some stuff we missed. Possibly. But I think we got it. I think we probably got it. I don't think it went down much deeper than that. Where are we now? I have no idea. This is such a complex cave. Have we been here? Oh, this is the start. This is the beginning. We did it. We found the... Oh. All right, here we are. The Arcanium. Now we can actually talk to Yorg and give him Shalador's insights and figure out what the balls it was all about anyway.
Archmage or not, my rules about books still stand.
Found more of Shalador's work.
Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a day or two.
No problem. Have you made any progress?
I only just got my hands on it. I can only work so quickly.
Okay. Well...
Until next time.
Magical editing spin! Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hey.
All this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you.
Can we chat?
I don't care if you wrote it yourself. If you want a book from here, you go through me.
Just want to know about that progress.
We were able to figure out the last text you brought in. I thought the least I could do is pass the knowledge along.
Okay, Conjuration 3.
Until next.
What is that? I don't understand. Have you done this before? And it's just been so long I remember. Is this a book? It's not a book. Is this a scroll? Shalador's Insight Conjuration. It increases the duration and decreases the cost of conjuration spells for 120 seconds. Oh! Neat.
The Arcanium is always accepting new volumes. I'll take what I can get.
But you don't have anything else for me to do.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, neat. That was fun. Okay, that's going to be it for this episode. This was the last episode we needed to pre-record, which means it is up to you guys. You guys. The ones that Argyle is looking in the face. Yep, you. Take a look here. We've got Unearthed. Obviously, we have to wait on Rallus, and we'll continue to jump back and forth to finish that up. This is not an actual quest. Do not suggest this. This just goes on forever. Return to your roots. Darkness Returns, which I'm still holding on to. I know people really want me to finish the Thieves Guild. I'm going to get around to it, just not yet. Still got to look for all the Stones of Baron's Eye. That could be an entire episode in and of itself. Miscellaneous. Just a lot of other stuff to do. And I still have a list of things that people want to see. Some stuff that's not on here that we will get around to at some point. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to recommend things to do down below, and I'll see you guys next time for another thrilling episode of Stephen Plays Skyrim.